a little bit about what makes Dievole special.
For the guest of Villa Dievole, I do think they can imagine and they can feel staying in the Giardino del Tasso, Giardino delle Rose. What's Chianti Classico like? Chianti is a sub-region of Tuscany and is very large. You have Chianti Classico, which instead is a sub-region of Chianti, which goes between Siena and Florence, 7 different districts, and we are just in the heart of Chianti Classico.
This beautiful table is called the Tavolo dei Maestri di Vigna. It was created to celebrate the harvest, and it's a place where the vine masters can come and sit and have a glass of wine at the end of the day and talk about the work that needs to be done in the vineyards the next day. And when you come to Dievole, you can have lunch or dinner at this table, drinking a glass of wine that was made by the men whose faces you see surrounding the table. This is Dino Petri, one of the vine masters here at Dievole. And this is his face on the wine label. Each vine master has a phrase on the bottle. Qual è il tuo frase?
Chi beve birra campa 100 anni, chi beve vino muore mai.
What's special about Dievole and your work here?
Il lavoro speciale è quello di ho passione alle piante, ho passione agli vesti, ho passione mi fanno fare queste cose visti che io ci sto tanto volentieri. Ecco.
Tell us a little bit about the wine.
Il vino e le vigne io l'ho tenute in giardino bene, tenute bene, tutto a posto, tutte nuove, tutte messe, viste tutte di qualità, bianco punto, tutto, c'è diversi tipi di Sangiovese, e ora ci vuole quasi tutto Sangiovese per fare un buon vino.
When you come on the Food Channel's Tastes of Tuscany trip this July, you'll be having a candlelight dinner here in this beautiful wine cellar at Villa Dievole. Johnny, could you tell us a little bit about this beautiful space?
Yes, this is the historical cellar of Dievole. It's the oldest part of the winery. Looking at the barrels, you can also feel how the aging wine, the process is changed. Before we were using only chestnut barrels. Now barrels are in oak. And in this place is where we communicate the history of the wine, the grapes, the relation with the people, with the terroir. So it's the place where you can feel the relation to the Chianti Classico wine. We do wine tasting, we do candlelight dinner, lunch, we actually try to make people feeling the atmosphere of Dievole, which is our past. So a little bit more romantic, intimate, we use the cellar for this mainly.
I'm Pam from Tuscany Tours, and this has been a Food Channel Tuscan Moment.